Hi everyone, welcome to the Markforged video series. My name is Anthony Rosengren and I'm an applications engineer for the APAC team. In this video, we're going to investigate how different amounts of continuous fiber can affect the strength of your parts, using rings of various thickness as an example. After uploading your STL file, you can choose your print settings as well as the matrix material and continuous carbon fiber. After that, you can go to the internal view. You can see here that this part has been designed to have three layers of continuous fiber embedded in the outer ring, two layers in the middle ring, and one layer in the inner ring. I sent this to the printer wirelessly with our in-browser slicing software, Iga, and you can see here how the printhead is laying the continuous fiber in each of the rings. I'm going to squash the rings side by side to show the difference that fiber can make. Continuous fiber increases the part strength massively, as well as providing for better impact resistance, geometry retention, and stiffness. Thanks for watching. If you want to find out more, please feel free to email our application engineering team at apacae@markforged.com.